you have to be calm down. Martial art teach us how to calm down. Martial art doesn't teach us how to be, yes, I know, no, this doesn't help. This is not love. That is nothing. The power is inside, not outside. You know, you don't see any Chinese like big like this, who practice wushu. Because wushu is associated about, you know, flexible. And when you are flexible, you will not be fat. Because when you are fat, I mean, too much muscle doesn't bring you like, flexible, you know. You have to connect flexible with muscle, is when you are strong. Because it's just like muscle. And then we become like red, you know. We don't have like, no. So be more flexible. Connect your muscle with flexible, and then you become very strong. So this is very important. Just martial art brings for us humiliation. Martial art brings for us how to respect our partner. Martial brings for us how to be smart. No, martial will not, the person who knows martial art should not keep their head. No, martial art giving for us very relaxed life. So today, I want to share with every person around the world my experience for martial art. It doesn't mean that I know too much. No, no one can say that I know too much. We learn day by day. So for me today, it's very important to share with you this experience.